Hey guys, so I was watching EXOcontralto's video about the peel and seal stuff, and here's just a little before video of my 212s, just how bad the license plate vibrates. This doesn't have any sound deadening on there, it's just pure metal. Alright, this is the after video and same song. So let's see if there's a difference.